Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Learn with Suni. Today we are going to learn first part of the English workshop of the lesson The Necklace. Warming up. First question, do you like jewelry and ornaments? Answer, yes, I like jewelry and ornaments. Second, do you like to dress up for special occasions? How do you do that? Answer, yes, I like to wear new clothes, put up new makeup and gold ornaments on special occasions like birthday and festivals. Third question, what makes a person happy and confident during special functions and parties? Answer, during special functions and parties, when you look smart, other people praise your personality. When they praise your clothes, hairstyle, shoes, etc. When other people talk to you nicely. All these things make a person happy and confident. Real self. Hi, I am Ashok. I am tall and healthy. I am strong. I have round face. I have long hair. I live in Itselkaranji. I learn in 9th standard. The name of my school is Saraswati High School, Itselkaranji. I like sweets and chocolates. I simply love mangoes. I have my father, mother, brother and grandma in my family. I enjoy watching TV. I don't like to play in mud. I hate ghost stories. I can ride a bike or scooter. I am good at English. I am not so good at history. I love my parents and teachers. Now create an imaginary persona for yourself. Imaginary persona. Hi, I am Sanchal. I am tall and weak. I have long face. I have short hair. I live in Gadinglads. The name of my school is Girls High School. I learn in 10th standard. I don't like sweets. I like rice and curry. I love ice cream and apples. I have my sister, father, mother in my family. I play carom. I hate darkness. I watch TV. I read newspaper daily. I am good at mathematics. I am not good at English. I love my parents and grandfather. Margin questions. Question 1. Why was Matilda married to a minor official? Answer. Matilda was born into a family of clerks. She had no means of becoming known, understood, loved, or to be wedded to an aristocrat. So she let herself be married to a minor official at the Ministry of Education. Second question, why did Matilda weep with misery after visiting her schoolmate? Answer, she lived in shabby, poorly furnished house. She dressed plainly, no jewels, as that was not affordable. When she saw her rich friend and her lovely home, her rich dresses and jewels, she would think of herself as an ordinary clerk's wife, and she wept with regret, despair and misery. Question 3. What did the envelope hold? Answer. The envelope held an invitation sent by Ministry of Education and Madame George Rompuno requesting the pleasure of Monsieur and Madame Loise's company at the ministry on the evening of Monday, January 18th in the evening. Fourth question, was the husband a considerable person? How do we know that? Answer, yes, the husband was a considerable person. He gave her money and told her to buy a suitable dress, though he had been saving money to buy himself a gun to go hunting in the summer. Question 5th, why was Matilda sad, restless and anxious though her dress was ready? Answer, Matilda was sad, restless and anxious because, though she had a new dress, she did not have any jewels to wear for the party. 6th. Why did Madame Forestier's large box contain? Answer. It contained bracelets, a pearl necklace and a superb diamond necklace in a black satin box. Next question. Which sentences tells us that Matilda greatly desired the necklace? Answer. First, Then she asked anxiously, hesitating, "Would you lend me this? Just this?" Second, her hands trembled as she took it. Third, her heart began to beat with uncontrolled desire. These above sentences tell us that Mathilda greatly desired the necklace. Eighth, think and answer. Why did Mathilda not notice the loss of her necklace? Answer: Mathilda did not notice the loss of her necklace because she was enjoying herself so much at the party, dancing wildly with passion, forgetting everything in the triumph of her beauty and success, and forgot everything around her. English workshop. First, read each of the following sentences aloud. Write who said it and to whom. A. Look, here's something for you. Answer: Matilda's husband said to Mathilda. B. Why the dress you go to the theater in? Answer: Matilda's husband said to Mathilda. C. I would rather not go to the party. Answer: Mathilda said to Matilda's husband. D. Choose, my dear. Answer: Madame Forestier said to Mathilda. E. You have nothing else? Mathilda said to Madame Forestier. F. Would you lend me this? Just this? Answer: Mathilda said to Madame Forestier. G. What? How? That's impossible. Answer: Matilda's husband said to Mathilda. Third, write a few lines about what Mathilda had and what she dreamt about. Answer: she had never been able to afford rich dresses, a big house, and enjoy luxurious life. She had shabby, poorly furnished house, but she always dreamt about a big mansion with fast rooms. She dreamt of chatting with her friends. Question 4. Write what you think about the following thoughts and actions of Mathilda. A. Mathilda was beautiful and so she wanted to marry an aristocrat. Answer: she wanted to marry an aristocrat because she was pretty and charming. She thought that she would marry an aristocrat. B. Mathilda was sad because she did not get any luxuries. Answer: Mathilda was sad because she wanted to lead a rich life. She wanted to live in a mansion like a wife of a nobleman. Mathilda felt that her house was shabby and poorly furnished. Answer: Mathilda felt that her house was shabby and poorly furnished because she wanted to live a luxurious life like a rich woman. In fact, she wanted to live in a mansion. D. Mathilda wanted other people to envy her. Answer: Mathilda wanted other people to envy her because she was pretty and charming. She was prettier than other women. She was elegant, gracious, and full of joy. E. Mathilda was not happy to see the invitation. Answer: Mathilda was not happy to see the invitation because she had not rich dresses or jewels, even diamond, to wear. F. Mathilda wanted a new dress for herself. Answer: she wanted a new dress for herself because she had no rich dresses that will suit her beauty and charm. G. Mathilda borrowed a diamond necklace from her friend and wore it to the party. Answer: Mathilda borrowed a diamond necklace from her friend and wore it to the party because she wanted to look like a rich woman. She thought that the necklace would suit her beauty and charm. H. Mathilda lost the necklace. Answer: she was so busy in dancing and listening to her friends, she forgot everything, even the diamond necklace. Fifth question. Prepare a formal invitation using the following format. Mrs. and Mr. Ananda Chavan requesting the pleasure of your company on the occasion of birthday party of their son Prithviraj on Sunday, date 25th July 2020, venue Surya Hotel, time at 7 p.m. No presents, no flowers, no gift, please.